Hi, Sean here, and I'm going to talk about how to view a mailbox configuration for a mailbox that's already been created. For instance, you may need to change the password, reset the password for that mailbox. So this is how you would do that. Log into the Account Control Center. On the left-hand side of the screen, click Email, and then Email Settings. And then you're presented another screen here with all your domains and the email configuration for each. So you want to locate the domain of the email box that you want to view the settings for and or change the settings for. I click on that. On the next screen, locate the mailbox that you want to view the settings or change settings for. And click on the link for that. And then you're presented with the screen with all the settings, the username, the POP or IMAP server name, the SMTP server name, the junk mail filtering settings, and at the bottom here, password settings, and that's where you can change the password. So you just type in the new password, confirm it, then click Commit Changes. Also note down here it says changes to this mailbox will take up to 10 minutes to take effect. So just be patient after you reset the password here or make any other changes. After you click this button, give it about 10 minutes for that change to happen on the mail server. And that's all there is to it. Check out kb.pear.com if you have any questions, or email us at support@pear.com.